I was quite aware of the dangers. Not because I am so wise, but because I have written a book written by H.G. Wells called The World Set Free. He wrote this before the First World War and described in it the development of atomic bombs and the war fought by atomic bombs. So I was aware of these things.
The scientists that developed the atomic bomb were reading this book, and they believed in it. So it's a good example of science fiction, something that's written as a work of science fiction to actually create a future. That the argument that Wells made was so compelling for this weapon in 1915, 1920, that people worked to achieve that, and we saw the realization of that 25, 30 years later with the dropping of the atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. I always thought that was an interesting case of science fiction becoming science, becoming technology, which becomes mass destruction.